Hallelujah, 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 praise the Lord. Hallelujah, 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 praise the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you today for coming on our channel. Today is Sunday, the 8th, August, 2021. So the second, I believe, is the second week of the month of August. I didn't talk to you well on the last month because as a Supreme Master Chief Leader, I was in the mission commissioned by Mokonvist himself in the long city in London, trying to raise funds for the organization of the kingdomism around of the world. As you know, I am so happy to let you know that our French version is already completed. We have the Holy Scriptures of Mokonvist, Les Saintes Scriptures de Mokonvist is ready out, but for now on, I'm not going to produce it to show you to you today, because we have a vast program, and I will be very swiftly on my preaching, because today I have other conference to do with other partners of the kingdomism around of the world. I thank you for your patience on coming on this channel. I promise you, your life will never be the same again. Let know your brothers and sisters around the world, the kingdomism members, and those ones who like to be our members, because there's a crucial message today I came to share to you, ladies and gentlemen, because Almighty Mokonvist has told me to let you know that you need to change your life. You need to get it there. So I'm going to go straight away. I'll be preaching the Holy Scriptures of Mokonvist. Get your copy. French version is ready out. Go to Amazon, go to eBay, go to digital, draft to digital. And you can go to Google. You can go to many, many social medias, programs or websites. You will find our book, our Holy Scriptures there. But I will start teaching you, I believe, maybe by next week or after next week, because I have so much work to do. That's why I've not been coming, ladies and gentlemen. Now, let me wear my glasses, and then we start from there. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Ladies and gentlemen, as I'm telling you, I'm so excited to teach you today. Today I'll be teaching the chapter called Priest of Vatican's, verse 1 to 17. Hang on a sec, let me get it for you. To 26. I'll be reading very fast, so I cannot take you your time. At least will take me 20 to 30 minutes preaching, because we have too much conference, and I have so much information to teach you, so your life will never be the same again. Let's start from there. Priest of Vatican's 1:17-26. I start from verse 17. This is the word of Mokonvist. Then the kingdom of Mokonvist ministry prayer groups of deliverance shall deliver you from the satanic groups. For deliverance shall deliver you from satanic demons that are in you from when you sign the evil pact. Verse 18. You shall live and your soul. You shall live, and your soul that is in chain shall be set free. from Mokonvist. Freedoms. Angel will fight for you, for your freedom and your life, and for your life. Then you shall no longer be a part of such wicked organization. Verse 19. Mokonvist shall deliver you from the secret societies, occult, and enemies. You shall be lifted above those that rise up against you. Mokonvist will deliver you by using his temple's only clergies and prayer groups. Satanic will not touch any part of your family. The devil will be cast away from you. 21. Because of your open mind and the decisions taken to abandon bad devil practice for living wealthy life, but it's neither good for you. In fact, it asks you for some evil task. You shall be brought forth also into a broad place where you will be, and he rescue of your delight faith. 22nd. Mokonvist shall deliver you from a strong enemy, or from those that hate you, for they will were too strong for you. To grant you exemption of being rescued from the hands of your enemies might save you without fear. 24. You will certainly see oppressor people in your home country, and will hear cryings. The angel of Mokonvist will come down to rescue them. 25. The Son of Man spoke of this reality the day that Mokonvist delivered him from the hand of his enemy and from the hand of the satanic imperialist. 26, the last one. If any one of you seek deliverance through faith and obedience, the angels of Mokonvist encamps around those who fear him and deliver them. The salvation of the righteous is from Mokonvist, and he is stronghold in the time of trouble. Amen. I'm going for a prayer. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a crucial, as I told you. I'll carry you in prayer very fast. Dear Mokonvist, I thank you very much for this moment. Thank you for giving me chance to preach the members of the Mokonvist today. Today is a Sunday, and I'm going for a very, very crucial message from them. Provide them with a nice ears so they can listen and send it to their loved ones. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, amen. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Holy Scriptures of Mokonvist. So I start from there. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, this chapter, it's very important. It's based, spoken about the Vatican, but that Vatican is based on you. As you heard that our religion kingdomism are proud to make sure that you get free for your mind, free for your slavery mind, free from the way you are living. Because many of you are in bondage of religion, which is you attending, in bondage by your priests or your imams, in bondage by your witch doctors, in bondage by your masters. That's why the kingdomism came, to rescue you from that calvary. We are very ready to go around the world and providing message of our Lord Jesus Christ providing message of the kingdom is Mokonvist ministry on behalf of Mokonvist himself. Remember, Mokonvist is a God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. We do not do any voodoo. We don't believe in any other substance or idolatry. We believe in one God, and we can save. And his name is Mokonvist, or Jehovah. Call him in your language as you want. Oh, Nyankimpu in Ghana. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Mungu wangu. Be with us, ladies. Stay tuned, because this message will give you very open-minded. I'm going very fast. You see, this chapter is trying to explain to you there's a groups of people, many people in this earth. You believe in them, they are religious, but they're not. They, in fact, attending occult organization to save the devil, but they can come on the light trying to lie you and make you believe that they came from Jesus Christ, or they are doing job of God, but they are not. And many of you are going to be carried to hell because you are following bad religions. Now, let's go to our point. Certain religions, when they started for many years ago, let me tell you why I'm Supreme Master Chief of Mokonvist Ministry. I am here preaching you. And this message will last forever. And I'm here to open your mind, to let you know that they've been lying to you for centuries. Many religion organizations came in this earth to help the governments who are evil, working together so they can come and brainwash you. Let me tell you why they came and brainwash you. Let's start first in the Middle East. Let's go to the Middle East, my friends and brothers. The Asians came, the Arabs, for example. They have their own costumes, clothes they wear. That costume belongs to their tribes of Arabs, of Asians. Why, if you've been converted in their religion, you should be wearing like them? Black man has his own clothes. Black man shall wear what belongs to a black man. This is not hustler, but it's a fact. And I believe many of you will be asking, why this man of God, a Supreme Master Chief leader, is preaching like that? But because I'm teaching the fact, and fact hurts. You are not Arab, my friend. You're not supposed to wear like Arab. Even though you are part of their religion, you not have to force to read their books in the Arabs. Because you are not Arab. Why? This is a call of slavery. The Arabs, when they came to the continents of Africans in Europe, they came through force of sword, using weapon to kill if you do not obey or to follow their religion. And that's why the kingdom is marked, come to wipe and wash you and open your brain. In Spain, for instantly, the Arabs invaded Spain for 800 years. Kill everyone who didn't believe in them. Is this is religion you have to follow? Force you to speak the Arabics is a colonizing, colonization. In Africa, many countries of Africans, they are believing the Arabs. This is slave mental on your brains. African has his own culture. African has his own clothes. African has got his own way of eating. Greet your friend according to your language. Mental brainwash into religion. The other thing is, you get their names. I'm coming. So today I'm not going so far because I have so much thing to preach to you for the next time to come. But I will stop there. You not have to follow people culture to be in the kingdomism. Wear your clothes according to your traditions. But when you are in the day of a ceremony, we all will be wearing nice clothes together. But when you go home, wear whatever you want according to your traditions and tribes. It's not by force in the kingdomism religion to wear what belongs to Africans or what belongs to Europeans. The same thing when the Europeans came to Africa, went to some part of the Europe, I believe, colonization. Names were changed, African names were disappear. They didn't brought war to force people, but there's a certain religion where majority to the others. That's why the kingdomism came, to open your brain and let you know that you've been lying to you for many years. Follow the kingdom religion, and you shall be saved. In the kingdomism, we have no race, as a God has no race, but God created the first race, our black people. You can ask the scientist. They will tell you the first human ever live in this earth, who have lived in this earth, was a black people. Yet, your race has been discriminated everywhere. But I will come to that topic for next time. Change your mind. That's the theme today, Tim. Change your mind. Don't follow the Asian cultures. Don't follow the European culture. Don't follow the African cultures. Be who you are from your tribes. But we refuse people who wear like harlots. People who wear like females and their males. Ladies and gentlemen, please change your mind. Find a way of living. Mokonvist will be with you. Mokonvist loves people who follow him. I know many of you have been forced in certain religions. And if religion comes and force you by sword, using weapons, killing people, so you can believe in them, that's not a religion, that's occult. God doesn't send any army to go and kill people. But the kingdomism has a right to defend itself when it's an attack. Don't estimate us. We are ready. The kingdomism is ready, must defend itself. If you come by sword, you shall be fought. If you come by peace, you shall be brought. If you come with laughing, and we will laugh, and we will join in peace. But the kingdomism is non-violence organization, and it belongs to our Lord, Mokonvist. and his son Jesus Christ. Talk what you think, that what you think we are. We, as a supreme chief leader and prophet of this ministry, I don't care what you think against me. I don't care, because I'm not a Muzungu, and you start talking rubbish things on your own life. I don't care, because God, who is above, will send it to me, will send me in this earth, send me to the mission. And my mission is this one I'm doing. And they deliver you the Holy Scriptures of Mokonvist. Find out your prophets, what they have delivered you 2,000 years ago. All the apostles, who wrote for them? I confirm myself, by the blessing of Mokonvist, I reproduce you the Holy Scriptures of Mokonvist. There's no commission of any groups. There's no 10 people sitting together. The word simply came above, and they received it, and I brought it, and Mokonvist told, write, and I wrote it. And I'm not illiterate like the other prophets they were. I thank you for my message. This is the only message I brought it to you. I'm going to carry very fast on prayer, and God be with you. I'll be preaching you on Wednesday, follow me, 3 o'clock, and Sunday at 3 o'clock. Thank you very much, and God be with you. Send this message everywhere. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel, the Kingdom Mokonvist Ministry TV, as you can see above me. And go to our website, www.kingdomminister.com. Send this message to your friends and lovely one. This is a message of encouragement. And the theme, as I say, change your mind. Be a part of the kingdomism. And we will build up something beautiful, something your family will benefit with. I'm carrying you for prayer. Dear Mokonvist, I thank you very much for this morning. Thank you for this evening. I'm preaching for all around the world. Bless all brothers and sisters and brethren. Encourage them. I know this particular moment is a tough for them, but everyone will be wrong to conjugate or to calculate. If, for example, they tell him 5 + 5 = 1, he or she will believe like that. And we were trying to come and complete, tell them that 5 + 5 = 10. Sometimes it's hard for them, but gradually, Lord, we will try our best. In the name of the Son of Man, Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a word of a Mokonvist. And God be with you. And goodbye.